Greetings and welcome to Let's Play a Poll. It's not centered. Wait, let me edit this. I think now it's centered. Position center. No, not like that, you fuck. Oh well, like this. That looks good. That looks good. Okay. I already finished the next Let's Play, which will be, let me check real quick. I'm wonderfully prepared again. the next Let's Play will be 13 videos, and I have absolutely no idea what to play after that. Well, I do have some ideas, you see them on the screen, but I don't know what should I focus on. These are all pretty long Let's Plays, and I'm quite interested in all of them. About Skyrim, I may not finish the main story. I will just play until I get bored of the game. But I will try to get as much stuff done as possible. But the other games, of course, I will finish. Pretty sure they won't piss me off too much. I mean, I did manage to beat most of them. Did I ever beat Might and Magic 2? I'm fairly certain I came to the point where I broke the game, like in-game broke it, so it was just a cakewalk and then I stopped playing it. I'm pretty sure I did finish it. So these are all games that I either already finished or I'm pretty sure I will finish. And yeah, well, except Skyrim. Well, maybe I play the main story. I don't know how long the main story is. The problem is, for example, if I take the Sneaky Archer, they are not that good against dragons. Not at all. So maybe with the Sneaky Archer I will do the Assassin's Guild quest and the Thieves Guild quest. There is a Thieves Guild in Skyrim. Well, I'm pretty sure there is. I don't know at the moment. No, I'm pretty sure there is. And maybe, well, depending on how I feel like, maybe I will also finish the main story. Maybe I just visit all the big towns and do quests there. I don't know, but it will definitely be a long Let's Play. So, yeah. Let me know what you want to see. I also have... It depends on how long I will wait with starting this, because I also have an ongoing Let's Play. Of course, messages. I have an ongoing Let's Play with already 18 videos, so maybe it will take a month until you see the first video of this. But considering I want a huge backlog, it will definitely be something, yeah, that I can do. Maybe I've finished the game already and then I'll start re-uploading it. I don't know yet. Well, we will see. We will see. Depends on the game, I guess. So yeah, let me know. Multiple options are possible. If you want, you can just select all of them and, well, fuck you. But yeah, choose some. You may ask, well, why Might and Magic 2 twice? DOS and Genesis? What? The thing is, the DOS version is kind of old. It looks horrible. It's playable. It's definitely fun. I mean, using the keyboard is a lot faster than using the controller. But I also did play the Genesis version. It's a little bit slower going on, but it doesn't look like shit. So there's that. It's just a preference of what you want to see. Both are enjoyable for me to play. And yeah, I guess that's just for you to decide. I did not put the SNES version up for vote, because the SNES version is pretty bugged. The enrage kinda kills the monsters and doesn't hurt the party, and and it's really really slow. It's really really slow. Like every time you cast a spell, it plays this jingle like ding 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 ding. Every time, and I'm like, whoa, fuck this. So I'm not going to play the SNES version, because I'm fairly certain I won't finish that one. And yeah, if you have for Skyrim, also only two options. Mainly because I'm not a big fan of the melee combat in Skyrim. It's quite boring. I mean, I did stream a little bit of it, of Skyrim, with this two-handed build. And it's just like you run up to the enemy, you hit him twice, and he's dead. I kind of like playing an archer. I already had a rogue archer in Oblivion. That was really fun to play. Like sneaking around, shooting people. I may not do a lot of the undead areas there, because that's quite, yeah, not so fun. But yeah, we will see. It was your, but maybe I add a little bit of melee because, yeah, fighting dragons, it kind of sucks as an archer. You may think it's quite good, but it's not. At least when I played it, you barely did any damage. That's why I added this alchemy in there, so I can do poisons and kill the dragons that way. But I'm not going to be like a, it, they won't be meta builds or... I forgot how you call this. Johnny Awesome builds or something like that. So I won't go like, yeah, I'm adding a little bit of conjuration so I can summon monsters so they can take care of the enemies while I sneakily crit them from afar. No. It will be a sneaky archer. They won't have any magic going on there. He will heal himself with alchemy and that's it. Stuff like that. So yeah, vote. Let me know what you want to see, and it will most likely go live in October. Well, okay, I guess mid-September. We will see, okay? It depends on how I feel like it. Okay, I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see each other soon. So, oh yeah, the link, of course, in the description. I guess it's... I have to mention this, because people will look for it. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other soon. So take care, and... Goodbye.